Not yet.
Just like us.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Get that Arctool ready. When I open the hatch, every second will count. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go! McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module's gonna have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Controls transferred to pilot.
Careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the Fracture operation.
What's Fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Are you sure about this?
Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the clan of Mun and let's leave me hanging.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move it!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the clan of Mun and lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Anyone hear that? Check sectors!
Sector 1-6, we need reinforcements!
Alpha 1-4, we are diverting forces to assist. ETA, 3 minutes.
Don't drop your gun! Down! I need help!
Hostile pilot. Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Copy that. In position at Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
Check your sectors!
Lock 14! Pilot spotted! Weapons free!
Pilot spotted! Get a bloody shot! Target out of sight!
Anyone
back. Have eyes? Deploy the stalkers!
Stand by!
Lost eyes on target!
Stalkers!
angle. 1214, watch our pilot, everyone tighten up.
Deploy the stock!
Anyone hear that? Check that gun!
Car visual, there's a pilot!
Hostile pilot, no visual.
I got eyes on pilot over here.
Man down.
Uplink targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
Zulu 1-6, Beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 1-6 to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9, focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
Citroen, over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4, over.
Backup? Typischer IMC Schwachkopf. Sending backup.
module is in the projector of that dish.
Uplink targeting module disconnected.
Protocol 2 mission update. Uplink module acquired. Standing by for your return, Cooper.
Caution. Entering maintenance mode.
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance. Hostile infantry. Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Pilot control initiated. Docker down. Reaper down. Good shot. Excessive damage. Warning. Warning. Investigate this hot streak sensation further.
It's just an expression, BT. It means I've been killing a lot of enemies quickly.
Understood. I have added hot streak to my vocabulary. I have had numerous hot streaks within the past 38 standard hours. Protocol 2 mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
This is Sloan.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh?